breaking up a chance, maybe for an odd man rush, but the pass a little bit behind, and then we get a couple of players who run into one another. Sabres carry on down the ice.
And a big collision here. Was that Power and Bouchard?
You see Bouchard.
Let's take a look at it and see here who's coming across. No, that's Peterka and Bouchard. I think they kind of made it look worse than what it really was. And Bouchard actually drags that leg and takes the feet out from underneath of Peterka. And then he decides to fall down, I think, just to kind of show the referee that, hey, it was a collision. It wasn't me tripping him.
Evander Kane lifts it down the ice. It's going to bounce into the Buffalo zone. McLeod gets there for the Oilers. And now Connor McDavid will play it back to the blue line. Shot stopped by Comrie. He looked around Kane and saw through Samuelson to reach and grab that one.